is you've kind of integrated her character into the show. She wasn't a very big part, but every season her character grows and gets a bigger storyline. So now, what's next for Lauren?
This season, Lauren starts her own company, her own business, her own PR firm, and she does it so gangbusters, and so, you know, she's so funny, so it happens, it plays out in an often funny way, but she really passionately takes on her goal of being a business owner and nails it. There's a lot of her. She saves some people this season. You know, she's always getting people out of trouble creatively.
Yes.
And that continues. It's a great season. It's a really complicated season for everyone.
Well, it's good.
But for Lauren, it's
all right. Thank you.
Perfect. Thank you so much.